We wanted to show you how we are working hard to keep you safe if you come to Shriners for an appointment. When you enter through the lobby, you will go to our screening station where you will get your temperature taken, get asked some questions, and be provided with a mask if you have not brought one from home. We've added in plexiglass shields at each of our check-in desks, and we've socially distanced our chairs in the lobby.
We have less staff in the building at this time and more working off-site to keep patients, families, and staff healthy. For our new and first-time visits, you are allowed to have two adults accompany the patient with prior permission. For our existing patients, one adult may accompany the patient. At this time, no siblings are permitted. For surgery patients, we've also adjusted our procedures and waiting areas. All surgery patients will be tested for COVID-19 before surgery. You may want to tell your child that all staff will have a mask on when they meet them, and that you and your child will be required to also wear a mask. On surgery day, each child will be allowed two caregivers to be present. And if your child is staying overnight, only one caregiver will be allowed to stay overnight with them.